Hello friends, welcome to Express Current Affairs. First, let us see the important questions covered from today's topic. First question, To Kill a Mockingbird is a novel written by A. V.S. Naipaul, B. Harper Lee, C. J.K. Rowling, D. Leo Tolstoy. Second question, Prohibition of Sexual Harassment at Workplace Act has come up in which year? A. 2014, B. 2015, C. 2013, D. 2017. Third question, What is the theme for 2018 World Environment Day? A. Beat Plastic Pollution, B. Connecting People to Nature, C. Zero Tolerance for Illegal Wildlife Trade, D. None. Fourth question, What is the capital of Maldives? A. Kigali, B. Male, C. Luanda, D. Hanoi. Fifth question, How many goals are there in Agenda 2030 or Sustainable Development Goals? A. 18, B. 17, C. 16, D. 15. Now let us see the important topics from Hindu newspaper. Center sets up group of ministers on sexual harassment. It will suggest a plan within 3 months. So this group of ministers is headed by Rajnath Singh. It has come up in response to Me Too campaign. It recommends action on an effective implementation of the existing laws. Nod for panel on sustainable development goals. To achieve the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals, the cabinet had approved setting up of high-level steering committee. So this sustainable development goals are 17 goals and 169 targets, very, very important from exam point of view. It is also known as Agenda 2030. You need to remember all the 17 goals. I have mentioned here a few goals. Goal 1, no poverty. Goal 2, zero hunger. Goal 3, good health and well-being. Goal 4, quality education. Punjab banned sale of herbicide glyphosate. This chemical has been observed to be a group 2A cancer-causing material. It has a potential to damage human DNA. Now, this glyphosate is used to kill weeds and annual broad leaves which compete with other crops. Lokayukta from February, Tamil Nadu tells Supreme Court, bench warned states against inaction. Lokayukta is anti-corruption ombudsman. The Administrative Reforms Commission headed by Morarji Desai recommended setting up of two special authorities in India, that is Lokpal and Lokayuktas, for redressal of citizens' grievances. Lokayukta deals with complaints against other specified higher officials. The first state to introduce the institution of Lokayukta in 1971 is Maharashtra. The most powerful Lokayukta is said to be Karnataka and the weakest is of Maharashtra. Israel-India signed $777 million missile deal to supply additional Barak 8 long-range surface-to-air missile. This deal is between Bharat Electronics Limited and Israel Aerospace Industries. The aerial target is up to the range of 80 kilometers. The manufacturer is Bharat Dynamics Limited. So remember this Barak 8, important from science and technology. Mockingbird is America's best-loved novel. To Kill a Mockingbird is a novel written by Harper Lee in 1960. It has won Pulitzer Prize for Fiction in 1961. The story is about racism, injustice, overpowered wizards, and time travelers. European Union Parliament approves ban on single-use plastics such as straws, cutlery, cotton buds and balloon sticks. The European Commission, which has 28 nations in it, proposed banning such items that it said accounts for 70% of the waste in the oceans and beaches. The World Environment Day 2018 is observed every year on June 5th. The theme for 2018 is Beat Plastic Pollution. Maldives speaker to be impeached. Remember the Maldives president name Abdullah Yameen. Capital is Mali. Religion is Islam. It is a South Asian country which is an Indian Ocean. The currency is Maldivian Rupiah. Nageshwar Rao to head CBI. So the CBI is director Alok Verma and special director Astana have been sent on leave, and Nageshwar Rao has been appointed for interim as interim to head CBI. To ensure CBI credibility, the independent probe started by Central Vigilance Commission. The Central Vigilance Commission set up in 1964 to address governmental corruption. The theme of CVC is to eradicate corruption and to build a new India. The present Central Vigilance Commissioner is K.V. Chowdhury. Supreme Court bans sale of BS4 vehicles from 2020. No compromise on public health. So the Bharat Stage 4 vehicles will be banned from 1st April 2020. As court observed that pollution is at alarming and critical at all over India. So it will skip BS5 vehicles and it will allow BS6 norms from 1st April 2020. Tribunal to try Benami cases soon. The government approved setting up of appellate tribunal and adjudicating authority for speedy disposal of cases related to Benami transactions. So the Benami Transaction Prohibition Act 1988 prohibits certain type of financial transaction. This act is amended in 2016. This act defines a Benami transaction as any transaction in which a property is transferred to one person for a consideration paid by another person. Such transaction contribute to black money problem. So the penalty will be rigorous imprisonment of 1 year to 7 years and fine up to 25% of the market value of the Benami property. No stopping Kohli. So he has crossed a milestone in achieving 10,000 runs in just 205 innings and 10,813 balls. He received Rajiv Khel Ratna Award for 2018, which is also the highest award in sports honor. Now the second person to achieve this feat is Sachin Tendulkar, 10,000 runs in just 259 innings. This is it for today. So every day I'll be posting you all the important current affairs in detail, covered for all the exams. If you like my videos, please share and subscribe. Thank you.